I'm gonna get you close, and you're gonna go board that thing.
Alright, man, shit. Fuck it, let's do this.
Alright, I got a piece in the glove box. They give you shit, I'll take them out.
All that's cool, man. You shoot with one hand and drive with the other. My motherfucking concern is I might miss the jump and fall in fucking traffic.
You said you wanted to learn from the best. Let's call this lesson number one.
Chop shop back there, dog. The driver's there. We can get the ride fixed.
My boat.
It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died. And all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
No, it's not that. It's
all we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or, it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, do you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough! All right? Enough! Franklin, do me a favor. Call me a taxi, will you?
No problem. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thanks, man.
Hey, so you, do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
No, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have any other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Looking?
Yeah. You know, I come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at her. Jacqueline. It'd clear my head, you know, let me dream.
Jacqueline, huh? Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howe. He gonna look after you.
All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple thousand bucks. That'll cover it, right?
Yeah, it should be cool.
Good. So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right, listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Show, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man, let's trick this whip, homie. Trick this whip or what?
For a second, I thought you'd just come here to talk smack about that race you won.
Like all right, good as new. This wagon gonna be sick, homie.
Take you home now.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin, or the credit fraud guy, the home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean.